sold them. And you probably heard that it was... Well, there's nothing here for you. Do you know, even I am told that there's anything living, what we call the curse. Do you see what to be alive? We are, and that's quite a predicament, really. There are four beings in this land with giants, and wherever you go from here, each has a powerful soul and a terrible curse. If that frightens you, then you ought to just give up right now, like I am.
again? No, I'm not serious. You do have a rather pleasant scent. The type I'm quite fond of. Nothing suited you, I... Well, that's dismaying.
Something of use. I do hope I see you again.
something. Thank you. Is that a shard? Here, to see light, however fit.
Hello there. Traveling all alone in these treacherous times. Well, I hope you have a very good reason. Oh, hogwash. Who am I to judge? My name is Pate. I journey hither and thither on a sort of treasure hunt, you might call it. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory... Oh, yes. You'll be caught. There's treasure in there for certain. I saw the same design earlier, and it's the same contraption, I'm sure. I was with this warrior, you see, and he... The rather brusque... I still have... I see you managed to escape. I hope that brave warrior didn't come a cropper either. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travel. Oh. But you said... It allows undead to call out for help to one another across the fissures between worlds. With luck, somebody will lend you a hand. Thank you.
And you? Seems like the battles with poor folk like myself have nary a place. That's why I keep all me things right with me. You may travel light, but methinks you bear a burden of your own. They say these trees grew from the remains of the giants, from each carcass.
Thank you.
land swallow you. I'm not serious. You do have a rather pleasant set. The type I'm quite fond of. Satisfied? I'll be around if you ever come back.
Ah, yes, very good. Now I can get... But first, let me set up. Come again. Just a simple blacksmith. And you are? Another useless traveler. A man ought to labor with his feet planted, not roam around like you. Oh, what does it matter? Your equipment. Let me help.
things.
Thank you.
will you ever budge your faith when you protect? That is a wise decision. People are weak, but let the sentinels pray to you.
Be around.
Are you from these parts? My name is Lysia. I have come to spread the art of miracles, a practice of which I am a disciple. I can see that you are well suited to comprehend their wondrous power. But the cost of it, that's for your heart to decide. No need for miracles.
The gods frown.
Oh, hello again. Well,